spoon, which I had been really, really looking forward to, I found disappointing. It doesn't compare, considering the price with tax is $29.20, does not compare at all with Bacchanal. And even I think the station casinos do a better job. You know, what the fuck? You have mac and cheese and you have to make it spicy? You know, angry mac and cheese. It was spicy. Their Eggs Benedict, too hollandaise, too much hollandaise sauce. I went and got some fruit and I had to get, because they didn't have any yogurt just by itself, so I had to get the fruit and some granola with a tiny bit of yogurt. So frankly, I think station casinos do a better job in, well, Red Rock and Green Valley do a better job food wise than what Wicked Spoon does at twice the price. Okay, I'm gonna try the cakes now.